Hello, this is Deasún Ó Conchúir from Scatterwork, continuing our series of videos about the benefits of virtual training compared to face-to-face training. We're not talking about webinars, but more about duplicating the normal training environment with the help of the internet. This has lots of advantages, and one of them is that it's easier to schedule the participants, and this indeed could be a reason why training can go ahead that might otherwise be impossible. It's fairly obvious, people need only to schedule the time of the actual training, whereas any other type of physical meeting requires time to get to and from the meeting place. Even when people are in one building, that takes some time, but if they're scattered out across the world, then that's a serious overhead. So that's one of the benefits. We would ask you, invite you to help us rank these benefits by clicking on the link of the survey associated with this video. And if you have any queries before proceeding with a trial of this type of training, then please do contact us. Thanks very much.